ringing again.
Come on out, Carl! Punch the handle! Come on, we're not gonna do anything!
Ring it again, he's in there.
Hey, are we trying to kill him or scare him?
Killing is scary. Come on, it's Halloween!
I don't know if I want to be a part of this.
Well, too late. This is your work. It's got your name all over it. Enough of this. Fine, thanks, Carl! You know, we didn't want you to come out anyway. Why don't you stay in there and have a little more drinky-drinky on me? Lower the blood.
Which liver is it? There's like three of them.
I said do it!
Okay, I got it. Hey, you hear me?
Yeah, that was friggin' awesome! Oh, no, thank you. Think I got enough of your skin on my face here.
Come on, boy. I know where he is. We gonna scare some girl.
Okay, let's review. What happened?
Well, we did it, guy. High five.
All right. Over here, please.
You should have seen the look on his face. Oh, you did see it. You were there.
Oh, no, I did. And I guess my eyes rolled back into my head once it reached the height of demonification.
Oh, you're right. I looked over. That's what you were doing.
Yeah, well, that's typical with dark powers of this nature. And Carl is freaking right now.
What's left of him.
Yeah, well, you got me there.
Okay, well, yeah, I'm going to go back up to the attic. Get some juice, recharge my batteries.
Well, you rest up, because Carl's just the beginning. Tonight shall be forever.
Hey, Willie, you up there?
Yeah, come on up.
I actually found some mail for you.
I just got to get the light. There we go. Oh, just a missing persons thing? Oh, wait, hey, I know this guy.
Oh, God.
Hang on, he's over here.
Hey, I just wanted to check out the oh, my God, no!
Yeah, I'm sorry, it's a total mess right now. It's usually not like this.
Oh! How'd you go?
Hey, wait a second here.
Oh, my goodness.
Juice! Oh, I'm sorry, did anyone want some juice? Guys?